Here is the most expensive home sold this week in South Pasadena. And when I went to view this property, it was packed full of buyers. The list price, just about 1.2. The selling price, just over 2.5. That means it sold for $1,302,081 over the asking price, and it was sold for all cash. Built in 1910, this is a Craftsman home, 3-bedroom, only 1 bath, 1,922 square feet. Now, this is the most expensive home to sell this week in South Pasadena.